Hey, what's a rush?
An old friend of mine from the Marine Corps, General Finn, provided me with a list of Navy SEALs who were recipients of the Purple Heart, who were wounded in combat from an IED or a car bomb.
Bet that's a pretty exclusive list.
Exclusive enough that we may have identified the owner of the knife that killed Suspect X. Russ McHenry.
Judge McHenry's son?
The blood we found on the murder weapon was from a white-tailed deer that tested positive for Lyme disease.
And we can place Russ McHenry's knife at the scene of his father's murder.
The same knife that killed Suspect X. And the answer to the question, who is capable of murdering a professional killer?
A Navy SEAL with a killer motive.
Look, detectives, I'm really busy. I got a garage full of cars. Why don't we skip this interrogation 101 crap and get right to the point?
You still have the Navy SEAL combat knife that was issued to you when you joined your unit?
I gave it to my father to gut his deer the day he was killed. That's the last time I saw it.
Well, it just turned up, stuck in the back of a dead woman's skull.
You think she's the person responsible for your father's murder?
Well, when you catch a killer, be sure to thank him for me.
Mr. McHenry, whoever killed her was highly skilled. This person was able to render a trained assassin helpless and then torture and murder her. Presumably all by himself.
A person capable of that might have had extensive military training. What do you think?
What do I think? I'm not going to let you stand here and accuse me of murder.
We're not accusing you. I'm trying to understand how your knife ended up at our crime scene.
You're disappointed, Detective. I can see it in your eyes. Come here expecting a big, strong Navy SEAL killing machine. Instead, you get half a soldier.
What I see is motive.
What do you know?
More than you think.
Don't you dare pity me.
It ain't pity, Russ. I'm just trying to figure out if you could have done it.
What? Because of these? 20 different ways, Detective. Trust me. But come on, leaving my knife behind? That's sloppy. If you know anything about Navy SEALs, we're not sloppy. I'll tell you this, though. If I would have known who killed my father, yeah, I would have done it.